Sorry. iCarly. The only show that's even more dull than Full House. Ugh. Hell, I could even fit it into a 1 second clip just to describe the entire show. The show doesn't know whether to be either mean-spirited or just plain insane. And trust me, it can be incredibly insane. In fact, to be honest with you, the closer you look at some of the images, it can be a pretty freaky show. I still don't understand why you guys like to watch me suffer. Shut up, Barack Obama. In fact, most of the YouTube poops are funnier.
You guys have fun.
Not that much fun!
Not that much fun!
Not that much fun!
Buenos dias, muchachalatas.
Muchachalatas.
Sheesh.
What?
Sheesh!
What?
Why did you have to say sheesh?
Sheesh.
What?
She is...
In fact, just to prove to you that the YouTube poops are funnier than the actual show itself, I'm just gonna add in random clips from a YouTube poop. Enjoy. Most of the characters are pretty bland. The only one I ever found particularly interesting was Gibby, until they turned him into a freaking Pokemon.
Gibby!
Ugh. Maybe I've had too much. What do you think?
Okay. In fact, I'm just gonna watch 1 minute of iCarly and show you that it is awful. Okay? Let's do this.
Oh, I'm sorry, Miss Puckett isn't accepting visitors.
Jim Parsons, what are you doing? Jim Parsons, what possessed you to come on this stupid show? I'm sure you had other talentful stuff you had to do. At least this show is slightly respectable. I mean, they managed to get Jim Parsons on it, for God's sake. He's so awesome! How did you... Mind control. It has to be mind control. It has to be mind control. It has to be. It has to. Why else would he come on there? It couldn't be. Could be. Could it? Ugh.
Listen, we're like really close friends with Sam.
Could we please just talk to her for a minute?
Just for a minute?
Promise.
No.
Will you quit staring at me?
Please get me some beryllium nitrate and 4 metric tons of ionized quadrazine.
Sorry, I don't roll that way.
Hey,
distract the nurse so we can go find Sam.
Can you do that?
Gibby, go.
Good.
You can kick me anywhere you want below the waist and I won't feel it.
Why not?
My pants are made of neutronium cotton. You don't believe me? Kick my thighs. Kick them hard. You've got to get me out of here. I must get back.
To where?
To Pasadena, of course.
The future.
I am not amused.
Shut up.
It's true. I'm from the year 2077, and I can prove it.
How?
Because I remember meeting you on this very day.
No, you don't. Seriously?
Yes, and if I remember this meeting correctly, about 20 seconds from now, I grab your nose and twist it.
No way.
I can't be sure. This day did happen a long time ago, but I'm fairly certain that it...
Whoa. Okay. Did that creep anybody else out?
How'd you know that was gonna happen?
I told you, I'm from the future. Would you like to know more? I have cookies.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, evil in a nutshell.
Hi, Caleb. Caleb.
What?
The TV's not on.
A lot of these scenes look like they were written by a psycho. Good lord, it's so freaking creepy. Imagine, I'm just gonna play the psycho theme song to these scenes and tell me you don't get chills. So as far as I'm concerned, iCarly is not good at all. In fact, it doesn't even portray the internet like the way it should be. But you know what? Shame on you, Jim Parsons, for even being on this show. You have so much talent that you could use elsewhere. I just wish something YouTube poop related would help this.
No one will notice me!
Howdy!
Hey, stop!
I may be an idiot.
Thank you, God! I'm the Nostalgia Kid. I remember stuff that's pretty hard to forget.